Tampa police shut down part of Southdale Mabry Highway tonight after a deadly crash involving a HART bus. Officers say a speeding motorcycle hit the back of the bus while the driver was turning onto Euclid Avenue. The driver of the motorcycle died. The bus passengers and the bus driver were not hurt.